back on. God damn, I'm thirsty. God damn, that was hella good. Time to fight fish again.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Your camera's back on?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Push lightly, huh? Push lightly, huh? Woo-hoo-hoo! See? I'm like 80 miles offshore, okay, guys? I'm in the center console, 80 miles offshore, catching white bass. White bass. Damn, this dude is big. Ooh. Catching white bass, baby. To the left of the fire. Yeah, I threw two casts over there. I got two hits. Right here. Yeah. Somewhere over there. Ooh, 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 ooh. God damn, baby! Damn, baby! Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. These are like the biggest white bass I've caught. Move, 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 move. Here's a white bass. They want that little dirt thing. You know that.
Little dust.
Yeah, that dirt dust. They like that shit right now. Like, you can feel it when your bait talk, huh? They talk it, talk it, talk it, they knock it, huh? Got a couple new vibrate here, they got man up on it, talk it. They know, huh? They're around, they'll eat it.
They're around for you, not for me.
We cast to the same place, dude. Thank you.
Ninja.
You need it?
No. Got those. Yeah. Like desert over there now. Let's go back 10 feet to the right.
Let's do it.
No. Castle. Casting wise. Oh, got it, baby.
Yeah.
10 feet to the right was the sweet spot. Okay. I know you need that.
This is like Oconee size right here.
That's Oconee size. Kind of calm down a little. What the hell is this shit? Oh my god, I'm done.
What?
I poked the line through the wrong hole.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Back home.
I've been fishing this whole time.
It worked good, bro.
No wonder I can't catch fish. Shit, illegal. Oh my god. Get those, yeah. Not even a nick. Oh my god, she's illegal. So illegal.
It's not illegal.
This shit's so illegal. This shit is so illegal right here. Look. I put the damn line in the wrong hole. Can you guys see that? Like, it's so illegal to do this. It's not supposed to happen. Oh my God. That is as bad as people that do this. Illegal. Oh my God. Shit. Oh well. Still fish anyways. That's good to see. They still around. They just not in the right spot. God damn. Not happy about it.
About what?
The illegal. The illegal hole.
There you go, guys.
Up and down, remember not. I'll do it from this distance. Ooh, damn.
This?
Yeah, missed it. Let's test this theory out. Some people say the Damiki is only the only way to fish the Damiki is let it sink to the bottom and a little tap off the bottom like this, let it sink down, bring it back up, let it sink down, bring it back up. But when they cost $8 a bait, you do not want to do that, because that's $8 a bait. I think like $9 now. Got it. Damn, brother. What's going on with you?
Have to switch up. Switch up, bro.
Cast through the same hole, man.
Yeah, but spinning reel isn't cutting it, brother. I gotta get on my A game now. Know what I mean?
Can't do it like that. Turn around. Boom. Yes. Thank you. Oh shit!
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let it sink.
I don't like it. Damn, this shit annoyed the shit out of me, man. Excuse my language, guys. This shit annoyed me so much, I just had to do it. Can't stand it. This ain't pretty fast.
Well, it stays afloat a little longer, but it goes down pretty quick. Maybe it's just this, the saltwater version.
See, no. The thing is, it gets down there, but it can't stay down there unless you really, 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 really slow.
To get serious, Uncle Dang. Gotta bust out the bait caster.
He's been serious this whole time, bro. Okay guys, we'll go to part 3 of the video. Dun.